Coach DeAngelo, first things first, welcome to Jersey, man.
That's right.
Where are you from?
North Carolina.
North Carolina, okay. Yep. Went to NC State, right?
That's right.
All
right,
Coach Ward, he just hit me up, and I was like, I already plan on talking to Coach DeAngelo, okay, but what are you guys looking for? What is Army looking for in a recruit here at C3, you know, the Compound College Combine at Bergen Catholic?
We're looking for the Army stuff, you know, tough kids, good grades. We're looking for the future leaders of America, so there's quite a bit of talent in here today, and you know, it's really exciting to see that.
You know, like you guys can't, you know, I was in there talking to Coach Mastroianni, talking to Coach Gray this morning from Cornell. Mastroianni's from Brown, your Army.
Yeah.
You just can't recruit every kid. It's just,
right.
Their grades just don't allow for it. It's just,
right.
You guys are one of the top 10 elite academic institutions on the planet Earth.
Yeah.
I don't know if a lot of people understand that, okay?
Right.
20 of your, you know, 18 to 20 of your hours of your day are regimented.
Right.
It's not easy, okay? No. It takes a special kid. What happens? You see a guy in there, man, he can wrestle. I like him. But then you get the transcripts, and it's just not up to par. Is there something you guys can do? How do you work around something like that or work with it?
There's really not a whole lot we can do, honestly. I mean, we got the prep school, and we take full advantage of that, and that's really awesome.
So the prep school, do have an avenue, actually.
So the prep school allows us to bring guys in who are within, like a certain zone.
Yeah.
So not exactly direct admit, and then definitely not out of the question. So
24 on the ACT and a 3.0 GPA. That would be
That'll
like a fringe
it.
Person.
That'll do
They
it.
Could get you into the prep school.
Yep.
Which that's not great, but that's not terrible.
No, that's not terrible.
A little above average, maybe,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So that's something you could work with, actually.
Actually, yeah.
And where is your prep school right there?
It's on post. So it's,
there.
It's 2 miles up the hill.
Whereas, like, Navy's is in Newport, Rhode Island.
Yeah.
Theirs is in Maryland, and then. You know what I mean? Naps is in Newport, Rhode Island.
Yep.
You know what I mean? That's not close.
Yeah.
You guys are right there.
Right there.
So you can check up on the guys if someone...
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
We really like that.
Do you scrap a lot still?
Oh, yeah.
You like that?
Yeah. I still scrap.
Still get after it?
Yeah.
How about Coach Ward?
He still scraps. Him and I scrapped the other day. And
did you?
Yeah.
How'd it go?
He's quicker than you think, but, you know...
You trying to Okie State you a little bit?
He did try to Okie State me.
You can't Okie State a little
no,
guy if you're a big guy.
No, I was a little quicker than him. He's fast, but I'm a little faster.
You know, when you guys are dealing with these guys, you've got kids who are quote-unquote the cream of the crop.
Right.
They're the future leaders of our country, as you said earlier.
Right.
Literally, okay? It's 4 years of school and then 5 years of service, right? So it's a 9-year commitment for them. When you're talking to a kid, how do you sell West Point Army of kids, how do you sell it to them?
Well, when we're talking to them, we sell the opportunity, right? So you have a whole lot of security when you come out. You have a job in the Army. And once we start talking to a guy a little bit about what we have to offer and the opportunity, the next step is just getting them on post. And that usually does the trick. I mean, West Point is a beautiful campus, and there's just so, you're surrounded by so much history and tradition that, it kind of does the work for you once we get them there.
So, you know, you get a guy on campus. You know, I think Robert E. Lee was a West Point grad. Ulysses S. Grant. I mean, it's the who's who among Americans who are the graduates.
Patton, Eisenhower.
Of course, right?
Yeah.
So when we talk about that, you know, it's pretty incredible, but they get paid to go there. They're not paying. They get paid to go to,
that's
you know,
right.
They make money. They're
they
not
make
paid.
Money to
it's
go
the
to
the opposite
school.
Of what everybody else is doing.
Right.
All the other kids are taking out massive amounts of student loan. They're making money.
Yep.
That's a huge selling point to me, right?
The education at West Point is worth over $350,000.
It's an Ivy League education.
Yep.
And you got to be very well rounded and well versed. You got to be, first off, I don't think people understand this. You guys can't take a semester off of a math or a science. You got to take a math or science.
Yeah.
And English language arts, it's intense.
It's intense, but out of the colleges with Division I wrestling, we got the number one engineering program. You know,
I mean, you don't need to sell Army to me, man.
Yeah.
I know you guys have the best education on the planet.
It's
not,
impressive.
It's not, but you know, not many kids can be regimented for 18 hours of their day. That,
right.
I think that's the biggest thing that trips a lot of kids up in the room here right now. What are you looking for a kid in this room at Bergen Catholic
right now?
I'm looking
for the guys that are sweating. That's what I'm looking for. You see the sheets, you see the accolades, and they're all impressive. You see the GPA. A lot of those guys are impressive in there. I'm looking for the guys that are working hard. You know, I'm looking for the guys that, it's a long day, it's a grind. And they're getting a lot of technique thrown at them, and I'm looking for those guys that are going to go out and do that technique and do it hard. Because I know that those are the guys, when they get into the wrestling room that we got, are also going to be working hard as well.
All right. Got some more scrapping going on in there. You got anything else for me?
That's it.
Hey, man.
Go Army.
Hey, thank you for the time. Safe travels back. We're about an hour and a half back.
About an hour.
Hour back.
Yeah.
So you guys are right by the city, too.
Yeah, it's nice.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, it's a good location.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for the time. Safe travels.
Thank you.